What's up guys, iDeviceHelp here. Today Apple introduced the first beta for iOS 9.2.1 Beta 1. Now given that this is such a small update which focuses on small bugs in iOS, things like iPhones rebooting themselves overnight, iPads shutting down after fully charged, they're also focusing on some of the applications that you try to install in 9.2 not being fully installed, completing their cycle. Minor bugs are being targeted with this small release again because it is 9.2.1. So it's a 0.1 update, which also could mean that the release cycle for this version of iOS could be very short. Apple usually releases about 4 to 5 betas of each individual iOS update, but since it's only a 0.1 update, we'll probably see about 3 betas, and this software could be released to the public very shortly. Now, I want to quickly update you guys on some jailbreak information and what this means also for jailbreakers. So, as we all know, or we may have known if you follow me here on YouTube, the Taiji team is currently working on a jailbreak for iOS 9.2, 9.1, and now Apple drops this. But since this will be such a small update, I don't think it's going to hinder too much the jailbreaking process. No one really knows exactly when this jailbreak will be released, but what we do know, things have been really quiet. When jailbreakers are very quiet, it's usually very good news because that means they're working hard, things are going well in the background. They don't want to let any information out, giving Apple any hints on where these exploits may be, on how they're going to be executed. So far, so good. We haven't heard anything about security improvements or enhancements with this new 0.1 release. For the first beta at least, Apple's targeting the final bug fixes, and hopefully before the end of the year we could be seeing a jailbreak release for this iOS version. So make sure you stay tuned here to the channel. Of course I'm going to have a video as soon as that jailbreak drops, and I'm going to be doing more video covering 9.2.1 as it gets released by Apple. Again, this cycle could be very short. Be sure to click that like button if you enjoyed it. It's been iDeviceHelp. I hope you guys have a great day, and I will catch you guys really soon. Peace.